Oh, yun ni. Sir, pag ito Singapore, padudara ba? Malin na tayo ba si ito mo nga sa Dre? Nung shibi ipa na ibo nga yung gati. Ning tis the problem, sir, galay back to the. Kaya ano nga iba ba o imaun na ba? Malim na lang iba si inunong nga sa train. Prabu, prabu, nakang nakang mali. Sa kasang drabadi ay kari o gani. Ay ka. Sir, ba dusing na korong ba dutara ka? Malim nila iba si inong nga sa trade. Sir, ka lay bag to the top of a sing lay ni. Mako isi sang ni, Prabhu isyur na ta. Asi analay roy, dumita balay roy. Nung shiba isay na talani sargadut sargada. Prabhu, Prabhu, nahanak hang bani. Sir, kasang drabadi ay kari o'y gani. Sir, gadusing na korong patutara ka. Malim na tayo basi ingin mo nga sa dre.
Laybak na saba he mioy ba ji laybak na saba he mioy nong maditin kini malenda tin kini palem play roy hawai madi mang balay roy Madi mang baleiro char kan mapugi pai kai tam ta hawai madi mang baleiro char kan mapugi pai kai tam ta Lay bak na saba, hemiyoy ba? Paditin kini, malim lay ron. Nung malakpani, nung mahan kini, nung malakpani, nung mahan. Arem bani sang saraman badatin kini, sang Pampada Nung malakpani Nung mahan kini Lakpani Nung mahan kini Arem bani sangsara Pampada Tin kini Ni kupamagi Sini Allah ba mi kupamagi Unsi Maya Dana Dala. How I check Lana Napai Krabada. How I check Lana Napai Krabada. Lep Luni Mapugi Wael Fambaida. Mapugi Wael Fambaida. Wael Fambaida. Bai kraga thawai na thadok tuna. Bai kraga thawai na thadok tuna. Ini thawai na jisu ki mafam the pai kaga thawai na thado puna thawai na thado puna cha ini thawai na jisu ki mafam Maru mapisa lama. Sabi na sila o anie ba? Nay magnasaba he miyo. Maditing kini maliblayo nunda. Dong malakari, dong mahankini, are bani sansa, amam badabikini. Dong malakari, dong mahankini, are bani sansa, amam badabikini. Hawaii chela nanda bai krama Malim lay low. Bai kraga thawai na thadu na. Bai kraga thawai na thadu na. Bai kraga thawai na. How I madi mambalay
Shakani mapugi mai kaita
Shakani mapugi mai kaita na How I madi mambalay Jagani mabuki wai kai tamna lai bang na shama hemi yo no padi dinki malem lai ro
We are going to begin the funeral service of Mrs. K. Kasturi Bai. So before we start, I request you all just to please. It'll be better as we sit, like, club together, sit all scattered. Yeah. Yeah, please come forward. Thank you so much. I welcome you all to this funeral service of Mrs. Kasturi Bai, that you can make out time and come and join. We really appreciate you and thankful to you in this kind of situation which is prevailing around. It is not easy for us to move around, but I really appreciate you from our church. I'd just like to highlight the program before we pray. The opening prayer, I will request our brother LK Chance to give the opening prayer. And then after that, we'll be singing this hymn, Pass Me Not, O Savior. You'll find it in this song sheet, this small booklet here, Pass Me Not. And then we are going to hear some speeches from the family. So the first will be shared by our sister Darshini. She is the youngest daughter of Mrs. Kasturi Bai. And then after that, our sister Varsha, she's the granddaughter, she'll be sharing a few things. And after that, our Pastor Prakash, he also will be sharing that. Then we are going to hear from our church, our brother and our elder of the church, our Chans Raman, he'll be sharing. And then a message will be given by Brother Sam Israel. And after that, we are going to have a vote of thanks. And then we are going to sing a closing hymn, Rock of Ages. Usually we start everything on time, our church service. But this funeral service, we were 10 minutes behind. Not because of our fault. It is because of the airline services. Because they delayed so much. We keep on waiting and waiting. That is why we are delayed. So I hope you will excuse us. And as we about to start this funeral service, I request Brother Elgi Chance to come and pray for the service. Let's pray.
Loving Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. Lord, this is the day you have made for us. Lord, help us to enjoy this day with gladness. Lord, in the sense of the people, departures is a sad story, but in thy sight, in thy view, it is a beautiful day. Gracious Father, thank you for this whole day that you have granted us. Lord, how you brought our brethren from different places safely. Some are on their way. Take them safely here in time. Lord, as we begin our funeral service, Lord, may your leading hand, guiding hand be upon us from the beginning to the end. I commit all this service under thy mighty loving hand in Jesus' most precious name. Amen.
Thank you, Brother LK Chance. Now we'll be singing this beautiful hymn. We'll rise up and sing this hymn, Pass Me Not, O Gentle Savior.
Pass me not, O gentle Savior, Hear my humble
prayer. My humble
prayer. While on others thou art calling,
while on others to the throne,
don't you pass me by.
Do not pass me by.
Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry.
My heart,
why don't other dog call me?
Why don't other dog call me?
Do not pass me by.
Do not pass me by.
Trusting only in thy men.
Trusting only in thy men.
Would I see thy face?
Would I see thy face?
Heal my wounded, broken spirit.
Heal my wounded, broken spirit.
Save me by thy grace.
Save me by thy grace.
Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry.
Save me.
Why don't others thou art calling?
Why don't others thou art calling?
Do not pass me by.
Pass me by.
Thou the spring of all my
God. The spring of all my God.
More than life to me,
and life to me.
Who have I on earth beside thee?
Have I on earth beside
thee? Whom in heaven but thee?
Whom in heaven but thee?
Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry.
Savior, hear my humble cry.
Why don't others thou art calling?
Why don't others thou
do not pass me by.
Do not pass me by.
Please be seated. Hey, now I'll speak in Manipuri. Mighty Ronda, Akoi, Rab, Haige. Akoi, Ojik Sagbe, Isaye, Do. Funeral service, the Habigi, funeral gay, Isaye, Sunachade. Lay Kidraba, Akoi, Auntie Mahagi, Partana, Dune, Akoina Sapado. That was the prayer that she was praying on her knees. Whom have I on earth beside thee, Lord? It's you only. She was all alone, fought the battle alone, raising all the children up with her two hands. She was that kind of mother. So it's a prayer. This song was a prayer and singing that she loves it. That's why we are singing, remembering her as the mortal body is with us. Akoi Maragda, Pastor Prakash Sebasi, Leramoi, Mahasi Leramdradi, Machasi, Pastor in the same as Mahana Shemane. I am among the Yam Pamjaba Amasidi. How do you can't give Pastor Kodi Machasing Si, IAS officer of LA? Doctor Ogetabani Chasi Hai, Ichasi, Ishogi Tabak Sugetabani Hai Malite. Mahadi Machanupa Amakatane. Machana unpam kati ishogi dama ugedabane in a lepe. Machanu passe, Brother Prakase, Wakan handama makam yam lake. I tabaki toga chalagai, woman grassy, she and a matum the cup laga. Magi chari bakuna to the mapi, the targa, tot laga chacham in the master, Wakan woman, but I ingam dre, Mamana, nang lakpaya roy. Sungan lakpaya, I lakan in an ag. Seal sunanaga, ishiblakani. Maman Tamane Aduna and Proverb Amakwena Kangabase. Behind every successful man, there is a woman, Hebdo, Nupina Tehe, Mama Singh. behind every woman of the mama singon da niko adu kumbani pastor ji prakash le se mama na shemam bani aduna kaub ngamde hujik chinaw noi laibam mam su masa khangna basu natte maming su kari kaubra su khanga moi khangma khara na khatode ana karamba koi leba moi na khara khata khangba wane atubadi ka khom adubu na koi na khangba pastor prakash se asigi akoi gi mahang da leir banu pi mahang shem bani Adunangasi lag by Chinao sing, Ah, Marawe no Mam Yaubi by Damakta, Haujik di, Ihana na Kuina family the gi, speech of Matamina, see? Okay. Masi online the Sukanoto Male, Aduna English the Sukra Hibio, Hana Haye, Mapanda Sumi Yang Mamale. Many of parents, even the pastors, they say their sons, their daughters, they don't want them to be pastor anymore. They want their children to be a doctor. They want their children to be an engineer, software engineer. You should be a medical doctor. They push on it. They don't want to work their, you know, the path which they've taken, they don't want their children to follow. But their auntie, Kasturi Bai, she has only one son. Only one son. And she gave it to God. There were times, I know, his son, Brother Prakash, mixed his food with his tears because disappointment, the pain was so much to serve as a pastor. And she was swallowing it, unable to swallow. And she said, many times, I want to leave. I want to go back. Had I been working as an engineer, I could have earned more. I don't have a good house. I don't have anything. And on the top of that, so much of things I'm facing. There were times. That time the mother said, don't come back. Don't come back. I am coming here with you. And that's what she did. She came. And then she died here. And she said, you should bury me here. My son, you are not going back from Manipur to any other place. You should be here, and I am going to be here with you. That's what she said. That kind of mother is the one we are remembering, and then we will never meet Brother Prakash if she doesn't have a mother like her. And we really appreciate you for joining us. Those who are online also, I thank you. And now we are going to hear the first families from the family, some speech. So I call Sister Darshini to share the first speech. She is the youngest daughter. And after that, our sister Varsha, she is the granddaughter. Please be ready.
Good morning, and thank you each and everyone who has made your time to come and give your farewell to my mom.
Noi meyamna yuksida imabo aroibagi pidaidamak yaobibo yamnuire.
I think she won't get such a beautiful funeral even in Rajahmundry.
Rajahmundry dalerum batarabsu mahakna supazaba funeral si pangramla roy.
She didn't only send her son to Manipur, but she was always here spiritually also.
Masa mazani babo Manipur thabo khad natana ma mak asida dum leirabani masi.
There were no air flights in those days. She used to travel 3 days and come and pack so many things what my brother likes, and she used to come, and then from Dimapur she used to travel in that bus and come all the way here.
How you matam the flight service to leiramde bus na numit kya morom tongani do train tongani do wala Dimapur is the bus na laga yam bagi tarkar magi khuding magda malo ni yobi bani.
I have heard with my own ears when she was praying about my brother, Lord, if he's going to sin anymore, take his life, but he has to live for you.
Ai na parna tatna taye ishor agi na agi zani pasin nangi mik nang mang da pap to the boy rabdi mai pun si lo thok pi khro hai la parna to zai na kong na tai.
Then I fought with my mother, what kind of mother you are asking your son to die rather than coming back to you and to live with you.
Aduna sumai da ma ai da hai da me kar ma ma no nang si Natana Mohalakani had that Shiba na pray have his gram of mano and imamu hek the kanarami.
He's never mine and he's not going to be mine. That was her answer to me.
Mahaksi aginatre agidamuk oiroi, dona sumadu kumrami.
So when she gave her only son to God, our God is a very righteous God and a justful God. In the most needed time of her life, God gave her son back to her. I share a very unique bond with my mom. I denied Christ for 30 years in my life. But her faithful prayers have answered. And what the love she had for Manipur has been sowed even in my heart. My sister-in-law Mercy says the moment you come to Manipur, your face brightens. God in His grace gave me and my husband an opportunity to come here while she was still breathing. I have troubled her a lot among all her children. But she's loved me the most among all her children. I thank you each and everyone who was here. Don't be disappointed if your mothers, if you give your children, God will give you back your children to you in the time of need. This is the testimony I can give about my mom. She never expressed her love because being a single mother. But she stopped eating all the pulses because I am protein allergic. I can never call anyone mom. But she's waiting for me there. One day surely I'll meet her. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Short Hagali.
I am Kasturi Bai's eldest granddaughter.
And
Geeta auntie's eldest daughter. And which one? Geeta auntie.
Geeta auntie's lairambadu my masanupi ahani.
Auntie could not come, but I have come here to represent my mother. My mother has really served her at the crucial time when it is required. Because of the bonding which my mother had with Kasturi Bai. I was very close to my grandmother, not when I was young. But when I started working in Hyderabad as a lecturer, it is my grandmother Kasturi Bai who brought me, introduced me to LEF
Church.
Around 1999. At the age of maybe I was 24, 25. till that time I never went to any church. I used to read Bible. That was just a formal, because it was Good News Bible, and Good News Bible doesn't give a clear idea of Jesus.
I see Bible dum pai Good News ni na apawa apawa na dum di pai adu Jesus ki maram da sian de bo ai phap taram de.
I came close to Jesus is because of LEF Church, Nagpur.
I know Ishwar Bhatsana Kangship the LEF Church ki mapana ni Nagpur da.
So yes, Kasturi Bai is the one who brought me, I can say, close to Jesus.
Ase ge box in the Kasturi Bai sin da ai bu Jesus da nak na pushin bi bani.
Her life is very struggled life.
Maase aw aw bun si hingi.
Many of our relatives correlate me with Kasturi Bai.
Asama na koi mari mata se Kasturi Bai na kowi.
Because my grandmother was a forceful personality.
Oh, I was my na kowi ibog imingda. Maram da ay ibog si yam na personality strong abundo pini.
Never afraid of anybody.
Kana abusu kide.
She can easily express her views.
Magi apam da hekta hidog bangami.
Without thinking about the consequences.
Kiri thora kadra ay khanda bida ngangani.
And somehow I have inherited those qualities.
Asama na ay so magi quality da isu tum adu saptan low rabani.
I used to ask many a times, I used to call her. At that time, we used to have some PCO or some phone facility, mobile was not there. But in between also, if I have any doubt regarding any situation or any question, my grandmother will directly tell me, read that chapter, read that verse.
Hana phone facilities of zan leram dabni adu awable bagana ibok se hek ta ai paw phaw nagni hangbagana mana chapter du paw si paw ba mana loinang mana takpirakani.
At the age of 87, nobody, I have not seen anybody who will agree for a radiation therapy to fight for cancer.
Cancer. 87 se hi su matam se kana ga ma mata my cancer ki line se kana sok na bang ngam khibse su udri.
But she agreed.
Ado mana de tu yaki.
And she took 30 radiations.
Ado mana radiation kuntra rak lokhi bani.
Yes. So her willpower is very strong.
Magi willpower, my vakansi yankali.
I feel somehow at the end she became very weak. Otherwise she would have crossed 100.
Ai nakhala kon thang da masi cholakni ko ane khalam bani na ta bata ma si sahi chamo ju hen hingrang do bani.
But it maybe it's God's will.
Ado masi ishor ge animo oiram
bani. And she is with Jesus.
Hoji de ma ji shu lai min nakre.
Because God loves people who are plain in heart.
Adoga thamoi sengba singjibu isona nungsi.
She was very hard like coconut.
Mahaksi hard open.
Very hard like coconut.
Mase yubi gumna yamna kalli.
But inside she was very tender.
Ado manung dadi yamna thot pani.
And I feel I know my grandmother.
Aina ipok se khangi.
So what I have learned from her is never to give up.
Aina mona tamjab sidai kadangai da su thadok roi dobani.
And in day to day struggle come closer to Jesus.
Adu no one no me thengna ma samai sadu ni Jesus de hene nakshin ga dobani.
Because Christ is victor.
Maram de Christ is my pak pani.
My mother Geeta aunty, she didn't teach me Bible, but she lived a Bible life. She lives a Bible life.
Ima Geeta asi my one Bible takpi de adu my punsi si Bible oine hing mani.
So I have to learn a lot from her also.
Ai mongonde su yang tamjani ngai lei.
I thank Jesus for my grandmother Kasturi Bai.
Ai na ibok asi damaji su thagar ni.
Thank you.
Yeah, no way, sir.
Thank you so much, sister. And now we are going to hear from Pastor Prakash. Now he'll be sharing some of the few words and then be showing some tribute also.
Okay. There's a tribute from my son, Johannes.
I son of Jonas to get tribute amalai sadranjali amalai.
I'm reading it for you.
In nakoi to kat pathok sari.
During that time he sent a small video, you can see it there.
Adoga
what he made
asi pathoi manung da mana video am ulakhane.
2 months ago, I asked you to hang in there a little longer. 2 months ago, when he came last 2 months back in November,
he's
sending it to his grandmother. I asked you to hang in there a little
longer. At
least until my next visit.
But
the good Lord loved you more than I did. Pains to accept that fact that I won't get to enter and leave home with your hugs and kisses
anymore.
From beating cancer and COVID to recovering from a broken back, all in the last 3 years.
Adaga cancer naruba amadi COVID tagi haukiba chahi ahom masida madu langthokpaga loinana.
You've shown us how hard life can be.
Adaga nahangna punsi se kyamuk yamna awaba chai theng thengna bano haibisi utpikhe.
But you got through them.
Ado mayam singdo nahangna loina langthokpikhe.
Now there shall be no pain.
Ajukti anabasu leraroi.
And there shall be no tears.
Adaga pitabasu leraroi.
Rest well, Nanamma.
Adoga hajukti nahang
Dad's mom. You loved and you are loved. For everything you've given me.
Nahang na khuding mak loy na pibi.
It hurts so much not to be able to be next to you in your final moments.
Adoga nahaki nakanda.
But if there's someone who has understood me, it's been you. We shall meet again on that beautiful shore. She has done what she could. Mark chapter 14, verse
8.
Mark chapter 14, verse 8. She has done what she could. A wimpy woman produce wimpy church. A coward woman produce coward church.
Adoga pangdaba amana pangdaba sarsadu thwali.
A woman is not producing children, she is producing the church.
Ado nupiya sina angang pokpanate toigmasung sarsasubu pon mani.
Bible says a wise woman built at her home, but a wise woman building the church.
Ado Bible na dia samna hai asyang banupi na yum sagali hai banate asyang banupi na church pu sengkali hai bani.
Being in Indian culture with an Indian background to be always behind the screen.
Ado koi India gi sanabi matong ni nupi si matam supada padar gi marumda leibogum na tawe.
She brought up with such a background.
Ado mahang na asigumba gi background na sida yokhalai.
But when she became a When she received Christ into her heart, she became a mighty woman of faith. If any another woman failed in her marriage, with that stigma or with that scar, she failed in bringing up children and she will be always in a discouragement and disappointment. In a time like that, I don't know what made her to visit the meetings of Lemon's Evangelical Fellowship 1963 in Vijayawada.
Vijayawada 1963 ki Vijayawada ki LEF ki service ta mahan adugumba awab do lerga karon da salam mon hai bai khangjate.
Because her mother's sister told her the preacher Mr. Daniel is from our locality, from our area, Amalapuram.
Adugi mahaki imagi masi amana asam harami Mr. Daniel hai ba wapau sandokpani pa pastor asi akhoi
So you go and get prayer so God will build your family.
She
went to meet Mr. Daniel.
Mr. Daniel
but Brother Daniel passed away that year. So she went and sat in the back.
And
after the meeting, she returned back
home.
But after return back home, she closed the doors.
I thought
I can get prayer from this man of God, but he is not
there.
But she heard a knock on her
door.
When she
opened,
Mr. Daniel's wife, Mrs. Devanamma Daniel, was
there.
She said, I saw you in the meeting. You came and went silently. So I heard that you are from our place,
Amalapuram.
So I came to see you. And she talked with her and prayed with her with tears. My mom was surprised. Who is this stranger? Who knows what she knows about me? Why she has to shed tears and cry for me? Really touched her. And she gave her the Christ is Victor, the magazine. And thereafter, she sent it freely for a few months, I think. Later, she became a subscriber for that, and it was her everyday speaking book for her. Later, she was transferred to
Rajahmundry.
She had five elder daughters. She had five daughters. She was praying maybe for
a son.
When I was born, she used to tell me when I was a very naughty boy.
But
being even though I'm the only son, she never pampered me.
As
just my niece said, she's like a coconut. Outside very hard. Very difficult to understand
her.
When I want to go and join with my friends, neighbors to play,
and I
want to play for some more time, I want to play marbles and all games,
she
used to tell, you ask your friends if ever their mothers dedicated them to serve God.
If there
are any mothers like that, you go and play with them whole
day.
You are not like other boys. I've given you to serve the Lord. You should become a pastor.
And
my friends come home asking my mother's permission to take me to cinema.
Aigi marup singna aigi imada laaga aibu cinema ada puna bagi damakta permission lorami.
She gives them a big lecture.
Ado maangna yam phajana makoida lecture pirami.
After they said, brother Prakash, we won't come to your house.
Ado gi matung da hairami Prakash akoi nahaki yumda laaroi.
She, her focus, once she had a focus, it will never be diverted.
She had
that flint of face.
You
think something is right, that she will follow,
that's how. That's
how she used to discipline me and train me.
Even though
we went through so many hardships and humiliation and things like that.
Ado aikoibu yamna awaba thengnaba amadi aikoibu hanthana tobiba matamda.
All her friends and relatives are fellowship and children of God.
Ado mahaki mahaki maru mapang sing asi loina mak isorgi masa sing isorbu khangbami asani.
She loved God and God's servants like anything.
Mahangna isorbu nuksi jai amasung isorgi sebata wami sung asuki mati nuksi jai.
She loved the work of God like anything.
Ado mahani isorgi tabaku asuki mati nuksi jai.
When any servant of God is going passing through Rajamandri.
Ganagma isorgi mi singa sina karigumba Rajamandri phawdun heksan matam.
Any man of God is coming to our house. If any man of God is visiting our house.
Ado ganagma isorgi mi amra koi yumde hek lakpo ero bodi.
She brings just 1/4 kg chicken. 1/4 kg means a big thing. For us only monthly once chicken.
Ado mahangna yen
something like that.
Pawa amogum basilera kani akoi gedamak tadi
we never eat even full egg, only half egg.
Our
pencils are also not full pencil, cut it and make it half pencil.
She's
so meticulous and careful.
But
when it comes to the work of God,
the
things of God,
she's
so liberal.
And
she used to give them good food and made them to enjoy.
Just to
think, what is this craziness? But the dividends we are received in our lives.
Even though
she went through utter poverty.
When
Christmas comes,
Christmas
she never buy any dress for her.
She buy
5 saris or 6 saris.
Sari
and she give to our uncle pastor there.
Uncle pastor
pastor give to these poor sisters.
Pastor sisters
the PBO. And don't tell my name. Who gave it? What she gives with her right hand, even her left hand doesn't know.
That's
how she was so loving God and God's things and God's work.
I
still remember.
Night
she used to pray like anything. Because she used to put light and read Bible.
We
used to mama, because of your light we are not sleeping.
She
used to switch off the light and put a kerosene lamp and read the Bible in that.
Aduga mahangna electric mutakini aduga kerosene lamp thalaga maduda pagani.
She don't want to give trouble to anyone for the name of God.
But
in loving God, loving the word of God, she learned many psalms.
She is a
Bible's encyclopedia. And she used to teach us to learn by heart
psalms.
For Christmas decorations to give us money, she used to make us to learn by heart psalms. And she used to give that money with that we used to buy decorations.
Aduga mahangna ikoibu Bible zimpapu ba asina singba tawu matamda paisa pirami adugi paisa sing aduna ikoi na dekara sentaromi.
I used to hate her so much.
Aina mahaku yam na tuwasarami.
Other Christians are not like this.
Aida Christians sing asigum na taude.
Why you are like this?
Naakti asigum na taubo karigino.
Christians are prospering.
Aida Christians sing desa hot kare.
Why you are like this?
Aduna hakti asuki lahir bukarigino.
As my sister was telling also sometime back, I think there.
Aduga aigi sister na sumatam kri mamang da hairongani thade.
There are a lot of chances to make money and buy lands or houses.
Aduna mahang nasu paisa tanba amadi lamna laibagi kudong sawa kaya pangmani.
She never touched 1 rupee.
Adu mahang adugi paisa sing do loki de.
She never take bribe anything.
Mahang na karisus sutorom de.
She used to keep all the accounts.
Mahan accounts for the Mogi Padan Tamami.
In a small book like this, she used to write.
Adu Apikpa like Apikpa Notam the Mani Salami.
She used to tell, you can show me whether if I spend even 1 rupee for flowers. You know, ladies used to put flowers.
Adu Mahan Hiramin Haki, I Masiki accounts as the Nubi Singadi, Laigumba, Lairaga, Heak, Tirpani Adu, Ainam Adugumba Laikirba Yango.
Really, her conversion was completely different.
Adu Mahaki. Mahaki thamoi da chapna khanba achi asuki mati tongan bani.
Thereafter she didn't turn back, look back.
Adu mahang na khanki ba du da kedo de sumai kon thoklam de.
Because of her prayers and love.
Adu mahaki nushiba amadi prarthana an maram oidna.
In a meticulous way God changed my life.
Yam angakpa mong da ison hongdok pirami.
The more I ran away from God, the more I try to run away from God.
Aina sort of get thapto ke khanba matam khoding da.
God's grace and love was haunting me.
Adu isogi thogjan na aibu amuka kokshan bi.
Many times I tried to fall into sin.
Adu kyara khana aisi papta taage toromi.
But her prayers protected me.
Adu maha ki prarthana aibu na aibu ngakpi sen bi.
After my conversion when I came here.
Adu ga kanbi phang matung da aina mapham sa laksha matam da.
I understood what is that battle behind dedicating a son to serve the Lord.
Adu ga Masanupa Amabu, Isorbu Sevaton, the Kathoks of Adu, the Kamuk Amna, Tengaga of Labogi Hibs in a Baptagami.
It's not just an emotional one time dedication.
Adu Matam Amagi when I'm Hakangi when a Hector Pitoka Donate.
But the cost she paid to see until that I become a servant of God to come to this place.
Adu Mapamasid, Adu Isori Minai, Oinabogi Dota, Imapamasida.
Her love for God always used to kindle me. She used to tell like this. Even if I die, don't come to bury me. Yet there are so many NGOs, organizations, they will bury me. You should serve the Lord. You should not return back to bury me. Brother Daniel did like that.
Brother Daniel,
he served the Lord, but he didn't go for his father's burial. He saw his tomb only after 20 years or 12 years.
Aduga brother Daniel nasu adugum natoki isorbu seba to bo loina na mahana mapagi asi bhaksang phumna blaki de adubu chahi kungi matung da mapagi mongphamadum hanu uki.
Whenever I tell her my problems,
aina igi awabasi mon da hai matam da,
I think this is a LEF brand.
Dr.
Job Aunty also used to tell like that.
Adu Dr. Job Aunty also adum na hai.
You take the blame.
Nahak nasan blame asil lau.
You be humble.
Nahak no look so.
And I say, my mother, mommy, this brother is giving a lot of trouble.
Adu anin hai mi, mommy, asigi brothers na ibu awa bayampi.
Either he should be here or I should be here.
Adu mahak bu mapam sa laygadra na traga. Aino mapam sida laygadra ani marakta amo oigani.
I'm praying, Lord, tonight you take away my life or his life.
Adu aino chuparathana trami mahak si nahan lokthok pran na traga ibu lokthok biyo.
I used to write pages, you know, letters.
Aino si letters si piezo in izarami.
For my mother. For my mother,
Imagi Dama,
and my another friend Kiruba,
Aduga Aigi, Maruk Kiruba,
at times to Joe Uncle,
Aduga Kerumatamda, Joe Uncle.
These are the people whom I used to trouble with them with my letters.
Aduga Hyderabad, missing a Aigi letter, Aigi letter, Awapa Pirami.
She always used to say, be humble.
Aduga Matam Supada Iman, Hai Ebu no look so.
Blame.
Madu Marana Dunang no Wizo.
Yes, dear friends. One night I had a severe remembrance of her.
Ado nungdang amadi ay sinamahapukan na niksang jaran.
My heart was crying.
Ay nasukan na kapsa rami.
I want to make her a call.
Ay namangwanda ko alamata talking kami.
Is that landline was dead or something?
Ado hay ba matamad landline ko masilay?
I couldn't call her.
Ay na mawanda call to wang dre.
At night my was just crying, Lord, what? How is my mother? I don't know what is happening.
Aduga, hai benung dang do da. Oh, Prabhu, egi imasi karam tau karba kamai tau brai khangjade ay na hajarami.
After 2 days,
numi nini gimatung da.
She called me.
Mana, engon da mu kaurak lami.
She said.
Mana hai?
2 days back.
Numi nini gimamang da.
After food.
Sak saram matung da.
I came and I sat on my bed.
Aduga halaga in aigi phamung da phamtharami.
I don't know what happened.
Ai kali thokraba khangamde.
I just fainted on my bed.
Aigi phamung da ai si wanthaduna tarami.
She used to stay alone.
Mahang na matam ayam matam mathanda lai.
But only she woke up next day morning.
Aduga mathangi numita mahang na ayuk da hogalami.
She didn't even close the doors or something.
Aduga mahang na thong phauju kesu lualamde.
But God preserved her.
Isona mahakunga akshendra thambirami.
Next day morning when she went to the doctor.
Aduga matangi numita mahang doctor da salami.
The doctor said that she had a heart attack.
Aduga doctor na hami nakshi heart attack lairami.
But the exact hours when she was fainted, God was burdened me here to pray for her.
Aduga hai ba mahang na wanthaba mikup adu makta da isona ingonda haijana buida mukta polomadu pibirami.
That's how God linked us in the spirit.
And
she used to pray in the spirit like that for all her children and grandchildren.
I don't know
why, how she came here, I can't remember all those things.
But
God in his infinite plan and purpose, she brought her.
And as you
know very
well,
that she, you all loved her as your mother. She is no more my mother, your mother.
Our
even last October also, I tried to book for her ticket to go to Rajahmundry.
Aduga, last October, mamang October dasu mahaku Rajahmundry sa na wedang ta ina ticket kang nabusu taromi.
But she said I won't go.
Manhai ay saloy.
I will be here only.
Ay mapa masida katalay jagani.
I don't know what made her to stick to this place.
Ado mahang na karina mahaku mapa masida siyak na lehen bonhai bai kang jadi.
Many times we told her you can go because you'll get a good treatment there if anything happens.
Ado ganja sa hang salabadi mapa madal treatment pajaba pangani.
All our relatives will come there.
Ado akoy relative kodi malakani.
But God kept her only for my sake.
Ado bo isonam. Mahakbu, ay gida magda thambi.
Because she is here, I am here.
Maram di mahak mapamasil lai bagi maram na isu mapamasil lai jai.
In that May month when I want to go to May retreat.
May month abmiya ki thada ay na May retreat saning lami.
I told her, Mom, how can I leave you and go?
Ay na harami ima nahakbu thamam ay kan mai chakani.
But she said, no, don't be afraid.
Adu mahai gigano.
I will not die.
Ay siroy.
Till you come, I will pray.
Adu nahak lakter baba ay hai jagani.
She knows everything in the spirit, in the prayer.
Mahana prathna da thawai da loina khangi.
When there were firing and blasting.
Aduga nomai kappa aduga bom pokhan basin nothing bata umatam da.
I used to tell her Diwali started early.
Aina harami Diwali sing anna haukre.
And we took her to keep her in brother Anil's house in the NIT.
Aduga NIT brother Anil gi yomda mahak thamna bapurami.
She told her, God told me that things are happening. What is happening? God told me what is happening.
Ah, isona di monda kari thokar bai sahibi rami.
I heard about brother Daniel who speak face to face with God like that.
Aina brother Daniel na iswar ga mike mike onse na don wali sahib se itaza rami.
And I saw in Uncle Job.
Aina Uncle Job dasu.
My mother is next.
Adu ai ima su adu ki matangni.
That is the first century Christianity.
Aduga ahanba century Christianity
that is the foundation of LEF.
Masi LEF ki yumpham doni.
That our God is a speaking God.
Koi iswar singang bibe isorni.
God used to speak everything and reveal everything to her.
Aduga isorna mahang mas ngang bi amasung mas khuding mak phong dok bi.
That's how we couldn't hide sin in our home.
Asumai to na koi na imung da pablo to na thammang amde.
So she used to tell everything.
mahana khudimoksi loin hai.
She made me to stay back.
Mahana aibu mapamashida leheli.
And serve the Lord.
Isorbo sabata unaba.
I am here because of her sacrifice, the cost she paid.
Adu mahana piba mamal aduna maram moiduna ai mapamashida leheli.
Just before 1 week before her departure also.
Adu mahana lei sayon amagi hek mamang maktada.
She's saying that God is so real and she could be able to see Mrs. Daniel and not Jesus also.
Adu mahana sumahami isora se agi damuta tasek tasek mawai adu prabhu jisu buso ina uzai adu Mrs. Daniel buso ina uzai.
And even in her death,
adu mahaki siba matam pawasu
she conquered the pain of death.
Mahana siba gi ana adu mana lantok lami.
The day before yesterday when I took her,
adu ga numit nahansi ina mahaku bu matamda,
the doctor said she had such a massive heart attack and 3/4 of the brain was blocked.
Adu maha mokena harami mahaki kan heart attack tawre brain gi saru mari thokai ahum di block taw kare.
She never had any pain of heart attack or stroke.
Adu mahaki stroke taw bagi heart attack taw bagi anaba phawram de.
Still Sunday night we were praying and singing songs. She likes andhra telugu songs.
Adu mahana telugu gi sei siam pamani sandhya ginu da adu phawachu mana kane sei sami.
When I sing she will also sing.
Aina sei chakpalwena mahasu sai.
In family prayer I always read psalms for her.
Adu ga aina family prayer da sum hakida uta sam patoki.
Because when I read psalms, if I read the first stanza, the remaining she will finish it.
Adu ga aina sam gi ahu bose hek pamatanda aroi bose mahana hairakani.
I have no need to read every verse. Some part of the verse if I read, the remaining she will.
Adu aina wahai kare hek pabho matamda ariya madu mahana hairakani.
That was her memory till the last time.
Adu mahaki aroi mulku pabda madu mahaki memory oirami.
And that's how she was with the Lord.
Adu sumai to dra mahaki prabhu ga loi nai.
Even the doctors told me, Pastor, you have any sentiment that your mother has to die in your homes, you can take her. Because in the hospital there are no chances.
Adu ga doctor dona sami hospital da asasu karisu laitre pasal nahang na pam abdi imachi yumda laitaba adu ohen ba yai an hairami.
But I told her, sir, you try just your best because my sisters are coming, my sister is coming, till she comes at least let her survive.
Adu ga ina so hairami doctor na koin ngamba makai du hana bio aigi sister sing lakani adu pabo hinga badi yare.
Then they asked, shall we put the ventilator?
Moina hai akoi si mahak si ventilator da thamsira.
No, let her have a natural death. We don't want to support with anything to continue her life.
Adu ga koina hai mahak si mahuk sagi waiba mong da adu hingja sano adu ga support ta hingba adu ohen biga no.
So just she was on the oxygen support.
Adu mahak sum nagi oxygen khak ta pirami.
My sister came yesterday.
Adu ga aigi sister singarang lai.
And when she came,
mahak lakum matam da
we asked the hospital to discharge her.
Adu mahana hospital da imasibu disarton no hainarami.
We brought her home back.
Mahak si yumda porakre.
And after reaching home, she passed away.
Yum si yoromatung da mahak si laikidre.
That was my great joy.
Madu aigi ahawguni.
That was her desire that she should live in the house of God.
Adu isorgi yumda mahakna mahaki aroibu oiba gi ningjob du madu thongami.
Thank you so much for all your love and support.
Na khoi gi nusi bi ma ji support to bi ba khudin gi tamuk ta thagat sari.
God bless you.
Ishan bor bi bi gani.
Now we'll be singing one Manipuri song 109, and then after that a short speech from a pastor Emmanuel. He's serving as a pastor in Aizawl. He will come. And after that, elder of a church, a brother Chan, he will contribute. Santi. Micro.
If. Jordan,
Yeah, Brother Emmanuel, this.
I praise God for this time the Lord has given to me to come and see a dear family. I really praise God for the life of our dear mother. She's a really a great woman of God. She always she's lost me so much. I know her 93 onward. When I first came to the mission field and on the way in the railway station, she hugged me and she prayed for me.
And she encouraged me, son, you are going to the God's work. I was a very young and aunties strengthened me and encouraged me like anything.
She's
a woman of prayer and loving mother and you know, amazing woman of God. I was really blessed through her life. Praise God for her life and testimony. And after I'm coming, I mean, Manipur. And she loved me so much. Yeah, she always used to take care of me and Anna also. What all we needed, she used to prepare and she, you know, encouraging and praying for us and so many other things I can tell. And many times I want, so this is my first missionary field. Uncle Job and Auntie, the next our dear Auntie, they trained me so much. They encouraged me. They loved me so much. And not only me, my family also. More than my mother, she loved me so much.
Lord,
we are really blessed.
And
many times I wanted to go away from this place. One evening, Auntie told me, "No son, no one has called you. God called you. God called your Anna also. Both of you must serve the Lord in this place. And your uncle and auntie, Job uncle and auntie, in the old age, they are here. And Uncle Joshua Daniel is to come in every year in this place.
And
her presence was such a great blessing and encouragement to me. And now Auntie prayed so much.
And he
was such a blessing to all of us. And her desire to serve the Lord. She gave her son to the Lord. She loved for Manipur so much. She loved Moray and Burma.
Moray and Burma.
Oh, she used to prepare a handkerchief. Still, I have the handkerchiefs.
Manasu rumal same sabado lay ang unda sajik lady.
Oh, she used to prepare and give for every family.
Manimung kudi mata madu pibani.
Whenever I come to her, she prepare a nice handkerchief for me. Son, this is for you, I kept. She loved Esther and children also very much. And even she loved Blessy very much. My daughter
Blessy.
Oh, her prayer, we really valued her prayers. Oh, we miss her. And we really enjoying her prayer.
Peace
with the Lord.
She
gave her, you know, only son.
The
Lord may strengthen him. Entire family members. And the family of God children here in Manipur.
I really
blessed by her life and the testimony.
Especially
her prayers. We really praise God for that. Now she's not in our midst. She's with the Lord. And we need to walk and according to the saints who are gone before us. We really praise God for this fellowship. Daniel and Mrs. Daniel, Uncle Joshua Daniel.
Mr. Daniel and Mrs. Joshua Daniel.
And Uncle Job and Auntie.
Uncle Job and Auntie Job.
All the saints. They laid the wonderful foundation. Wonderful lessons and they lead us into the wonderful way how we can go through.
Akoi bu makoi tambira me dogi matungi na mama angam da sakhan nebogi da mukta tambira me kudi ma.
Auntie also one of that.
Auntie Yesisu makoi gi marakta mani.
I really praise God for her wonderful life and testimony.
Ma ki punsiya masung saki gi da mukta ni sobu yam na phagat
chai. Such a great blessing for me.
Ai gi da mukta yam na bor phangudu
oi. My family.
Ai gi mungi su.
And I really praise God Anna Prakashanna.
Aina brother Prakash musu thagat.
And his love and dedication.
Ma ki nungsiba masung kathok
kisi gi da. In the time of trouble also.
And
all families here with you and serving the Lord.
Asigum isogi mung asil leiraga na koi kudimakki maraka seva tauba.
We really praise God for the life.
Masigi pulsisigi namakti sobu thagali.
We will continue to pray.
Hayena makata na sohaijabiyu.
Your family wherever they may be.
Kadkadai kadai the labor family
kudim all rise up in God's expectation.
Adu isogi hena sokhat pa maunga
duta. And your honor is not with us right now.
Antiyasida je koi galaitre.
But we'll continue to pray with all family members.
Adu imun kudimakki damakta haijaba.
We'll continue to pray.
Haijagani koi pakata na.
And thank you for this wonderful privilege the Lord has given me to talk about the few words about dear auntie.
Auntie gi damakta doi matte karakatang haijaba si sogu am thagali.
She always to, whenever she comes from Andhra, she used to bring in a very special things for me also.
Man Andhra ki laku matam da tong Andhra special gi pam su puruga dumla ai
damakta. She came to even more.
More the pausu mag lak pani.
Yeah, I really praise God for her life and testimony.
Ma ki punsi musung saki damakta sogu am thagali.
Thank you so much.
Thagat chari.
We are really grateful to God for the life God has given to us, Auntie, for the ministry of Imphal.
Imphal ki ministry ki damakta Auntie bu pibi khiba si ki damakta Ishwar bu thagat chabane.
This morning, as I was praying, one Bible portion came to me. I'll just read Hebrew chapter 11, few verses.
Hebrew ki 11 da 13 to 15.
This all died in faith, not having received the promises, but having seen them afar off, were assured of them, embraced them, and confessed they were strangers and pilgrims on the earth. For those who say these things declare plainly that they seek a homeland. And truly, if they had called to mind that country from which they had come out, they would have opportunity to return. But now they desire better, that is a heavenly country. Therefore, God is not ashamed to be called their God, for he has prepared a city for them. Auntie, is a strong reminder to all of us today that we are all sojourner, we are traveler.
Auntie, sina ekoi bu ako kuting makta ningsing hanbi bani madudi akoi kuting mak asi lambi de chatliba mi singa
dun. We have just heard that she was from Andhra Rajahmundry. And she wanted to end her journey here in troubled torn Manipur state.
Aduga Andhra ki Rajahmundry sida mahak si pokpane aduga mapham asida asigumba irang na thallaba samasya na pikthallaba Manipur sida mahak na lakpane.
Some of us who wish Uncle Job to remain her mortals in Imphal, but God has the higher plan to take him to Bula Garden.
Uncle Job asibu mapham asida phumnana bagidamakta ekhoi khuding makna pamlambani adubu Ishwar ge aning ba wamba du henna wang bagidamakta mak sibula garden de pukhibani.
But our heart desire has been fulfilled by our auntie here today.
Adubu ekhoi gi thamoi gi pamjaba du nga si asi auntie asina mapham asida thunghan bire.
Early 1990s, when we began the ministry, and there were many brothers, full timers, who came and labored in this place.
So marpu daragi angan basarukta aikhoi ministry asida mapham asida mi kayana laklaga mapung phana mapham asida pangbiram bani.
God called them in different places and they went out to serve in different places.
Aduga makhoi sing asi tongan tongan mapham da kokthok pi giuna tongan tongan mapham da seasonary.
As a remnant, Brother Prakash remained till today and he'll be here till the end. It is because of the desire of this great mother.
Aduga lemhoraba brother Prakash si sumaina mapham asida ngasi phawba season nari aduga mahak asigi loidri phawba season nagani masi auntie asigi ima asigi demak aningba dugi demak
like Hannah of the Bible by visiting Samuel. She will take out all her little saving, traveling by train, by bus. She will frequent visit
aduna Bible
son.
Bible ge hana na Samuel da toina toina la amagumna ima sina mahaki train da oibai bus da oibai tongan tongan ma mahaki arei ba khuding makdul taure haire ga mapham asida mahaki machan pabu lakpane.
When she came, she saw her son as a mason with cycles and toiling all sort of works, and she rejoiced to see that her son is laboring at God's vineyard.
Aduna isorgi hariba haigi inkolasida mahaki macharu pasina thabak suba si uraga adukki matik imasina harauzake.
Silently we are observing, and from the day one we have been very impressed, encouraged about her dedication, giving her only son to God for his kingdom.
Ahan ba hobu numitage akoina tuminna mahak pu yeng dona lairamani aduga mahakna mahaki amatta ngairaba macha asibu isorgi thabak thabak ki damakta kathok pe ba asiki damakta akoi nyamna nungai je.
When she grew old, she stopped giving us handkerchiefs, she stopped giving and give. Otherwise she's fond of giving up some gift or other to me, to all of us.
Aduna mahakna ahal oi khalak prabha matam da di akoi khara mada mahakna rumal sing piram mada mahakna kari gumba ma dum pina na bo hona ba laibani adu bo ahan oi rakrabas da mahakna leb khrabada.
Her sacrifices and generosity has been all spoken by, and I really want to also narrate one striking which has gone down to our memory, that she will always give us sumptuous, she will always give us food.
Aduna mahaki adugumba kathokpa amadi mahaki pangning basing adu akoina loinamak naina khre aduga atopa mahaki ningsing ba yabawa wari amakhatang ai hakna panjage.
We had a tradition of going to retreat in groups, 30 plus, always a big group, and we travel by train. It was, yes, we used to travel by train for May retreat.
Aduna May retreat asigidamakta ekoina mi kuntra dagi hena anamma matamda yamna ekoina retreat asig group oina chachabane.
I don't know exactly, but more than 10 years we used to travel like that for May retreat.
Aduna aine chapchana khangdra su chahi tara asidi ekoina adumaina adum train da ekoina chatpani chatmin nabane.
But whenever we reach Raja Mandri, we'll have a special khana from auntie.
Aduna ekoina Raja Mandri si hek yobo matamda anti sinai ko gidamakta phajana sem saraba chinjak adu thambi bane.
Yes, buckets or warmers of special chicken biryani will be always, we will never miss. I don't remember we miss those more than 10 years.
Aduna chahitara asida aina kada ungai da sumadu kaukiba leite mahakna baltin thanna hari ba chicken ki biryani asi magna du mai ko gi damakta thambi bani.
I remember some of our brothers will empty the stomach before they come to
aduna
reversed
Raja Mandri asi yodringai da ekho gi brother khara nadi ma ko gi chakhao se hangan bani hena chaba yanan ba gi damak.
It really impresses, it's not the food but that love, that sacrifice went so deep in my heart.
Aduga hari bachinja kasi khakta gi natte adubu mahakna ekhoi gi damakta kathok pi khraba mahaki thamoi da laiban nungsi ba do aduga damakta haizabane.
That was her love for the people of God, that was her love for the people of Manipur.
Manipur gi missing gi damakta madi sor gi missing gi damakta mahakna nungsi bi khiba do madumakne.
After uncle job left, when brother Prakash became the pastor, we had some sort of adjustment period.
Uncle Job na chatkhraba matung da brother Prakash mapham asiki pastor oiba matam da tongan tongan ba ekhoi gi adjustment khara lairambane.
One day he held my hand like this.
Mana nomadi ai gi foot assist maina pairambane.
And he spoke one sentence still in this year.
Aduga mahakna wahi pareng ama khatang ngangam me aduga ai gi thamoi da maduni yairamme.
When she spoke that word, I was just melted at, and yes, the Lord really bound, or the Lord really, yes, bind us together with her love and prayer.
Imana adugum bahari bo wahai do haiba matam da aiha kasi ipet pet thakira me aduga isor na ekhoi si punna madu da chesin na amuk pun bi.
We have received so much of blessing from the labor of this layman evangelical fellowship.
Layman evangelical fellowship asiki yumthang na na laiba asiki maram na ekhoi na aduki matik bor asi phangjakre.
But one of the pillar, the secret behind, was this mother who is lying before us.
Aduna ekoina ekoigi mai pakchaba sigi marumda lairiba adugumba ukhong adu yumbi adu ima si mapham asida lairiba ima asini.
She fought a good fight.
Mahakna adukki matik kanma lana adu.
She ran the race.
mahakna lamjela du chen kre.
It is my turn, mother, auntie. We will all be faithful as we've been faithful to the law.
Aduga imama si ekhogi di hogi ekhogi turn na duni imana isorda haiba inna leki ba dugum na ekhosi leijage.
Thank you so much. Now, you know, everybody want to say something about her because everybody see some good thing in her. That is why tomorrow we are going to open one special program like a memorial service where we'll be privileged to have Dr. Joshua Thomas also with us. At 3 p.m. we will start. That time we'll give you the privilege to share your tribute or whatever you experience will be given that. We'll open it. But it'll be short and sweet. So please give your names, everything. We will be accommodating all those things. And now we will be hearing a message from the pastor, Brother Sam Israel. He's a pastoring in Guwahati. Now he will come and share the word of God. Before that, let us all rise up and sing this beautiful hymn, "This World Is Not My Home," in Manipuri. Taibang dalak pasi nong magidamag ni.
Taibang dalak pasi nong magidamag ni.
Kasi ba yung sargada?
Kasi ba yung sargada? I got it for you, Sergon. It's seen the Gora
the last verse, verse 4.
Please be seated. Please take your time.
Dear brothers and sisters, I'm greatly honored to be here, especially at the funeral service of beloved auntie.
Auntie, sigi sigi mo funeral service sida sinaw kudimula leng birak pasigi de matay am thagasiri.
Every time I come here,
matam maya amday na matam lakum matam sida mapamasida.
She used to pray for me.
Mahang na aigi de matay haiza birami.
Last time when I met her in December.
December day na mapamasida mahak.
She asked me to pray for her.
Mahaki de matay haiza bina bahirami.
And that was very difficult for me.
Madu aigi de matay diyam na ruwarami.
I always had the privilege, the fellowship always had the privilege of having Anna in the of the Bible.
Hello, Sebastian. Try the key and Maru, but sick quickie Bible. The Yoba, not to give Madame the way
you find Anna in Luke's gospel.
Anagi Marang Matang, the Nahana Luke gospel that
she was there in the house of God all the time, not leaving the house of God and filling the house of God in with prayer.
Mahana Shorgi Sangado Kayang with the Sutado came, Sungi Sangado the Pranagalun and Matampunamakalerami.
And your friends, and that we always had, and the blessing of the prayers of these godly women in the fellowship.
Masigi fellowship asidras masigi asigumba sorry haizabi sorgi yesigi mapana bori am pangale bani
auntie is one of them
masigi marakta auntie asisomani
filling the church with prayer
sir sasibu sorgi praknana thalan ma mapamuhenba
and I think we will miss these prayers.
Sigumba pratnasinga se ikoi kida magtadi miss oi
rahi. We will miss her very much.
Aduga mahakuso ikoi namatampuna makigi mangjara gani.
God has given all of us a privilege to attend this funeral.
Ishona ikoi kudima pu sigumba funeral service li yauna bu pibi bani.
As I was sitting there and I was a lot of thoughts were going on in my mind. I was just wondering whether I would be there with where auntie is right now there. It's all of us must be found in the place where auntie is right now. I just want to place before you a small thought. And before that, we'll pray. Dear Lord, I thank you for the life of auntie. She had run her race and she finished her course. Those of us who are left behind, help us to be rooted in your righteousness and help us to be faithful. He that is faithful till the end shall be saved. And so, Lord, make us faithful. Thank you for the assurance that we have in your word. Encourage all of us. In Jesus' precious name, I pray. Amen.
Amen.
I will turn your attention to Job chapter
19.
As he was going through suffering, The most trying situation, times of life. This is the confidence he expresses in the Lord. It is a great encouragement to all of us. The Bible here in 25th verse, it says, I know that my Redeemer lives and that he shall stand at the later day upon the earth.
Job 19:25.
And though after my skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God. Whom I shall see for myself and my eyes shall behold, and not another, though my reins be consumed within me. You know, dear friends, people feel miserable at the death of their loved ones. Many people, you know, they cannot overcome the grief of the departure of their loved ones. Recently, I was in a revival camp.
I
met one girl who is 20 years old. 20 or 22 years old. And she lost her brother when she was 6.
could
not overcome that bitterness and that grief.
And
she was angry with God.
Dear
friends, death is not the end of the road. Death is the beginning of another life. All the sorrows that we endure and all the sufferings that we endure are for only for some time.
And
you know, after death begins a true life. That is what auntie has prepared herself for. And that is what we all need to prepare for.
And
that is the reason why we are all here to remind ourselves.
What does
Job say here? I know for sure that my Redeemer lives. This is the confidence Job had in the midst of his trials and sufferings. Very often we on this earth, when we go through trials and temptations and problems in life, heartbreaking and heart-rending sorrows like this, departure of our loved ones.
Kanagumba koi nungsiba missing tayong pala sa tigi tado kibugum na sigumba thamoy kai basing sa koi tengra pa matanda.
We lose all faith in God.
Koi na koi gitaza basi sorang mang bugum tawi.
We begin to question, where is God?
Koi na koi gitamoy da wahang hangi isora do kada idalay krabagi.
Here we find Job expressing his confidence.
He
lost all his children.
He
lost all his property.
There
was nothing to trust in God.
But
even his own health, his body was almost getting putrefied, as it were.
And
that was the time he says, I know my Redeemer
lives. And
he shall stand at the later day upon the earth.
At the end
of my life,
you
know, I'm going to meet my Redeemer, the one who redeemed my soul from destruction.
The
one who delivered me from sinful
pleasures. The
one who bought me from, you know, wasteful pleasures.
A
Redeemer is the one who buys his own property back.
And
he says, I know my Redeemer.
And
I'm going to see him on the latter day. He will stand at the later day.
And
then he goes on to say, and though after my skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God.
Our
bodies may be destroyed, mutilated. We may lose our limbs. We may go through a lot of sickness and a lot of suffering. This is the confidence that we all have in Christ Jesus. The power which raised up Jesus Christ bodily, the resurrection power. That same power will also raise us up in our bodies. It's a glorified body. A sinless body. You know, it is a resurrection body. And we will all see God and with our own eyes. And such a beautiful confidence we have in Christ Jesus.
This mother
has had this confidence.
She
is there with the Lord.
And
so we all need to prepare ourselves.
Little
more suffering.
Little
more sickness.
Little
more sorrow. But in the midst of it all, how we ought to keep our conscience clean. Keep our faith intact. Let the light of the Lord be burning in the midst of this, you know, turbulent times. This mother's death reminds all of us of this beautiful confidence. This mother's death reminds all of us of this beautiful confidence that we have in the Lord Jesus Christ. Those of us who don't have this confidence, I will encourage all of you to get hold of this God who can give you this confidence. Death is not the end of the road. It is not sadness. It is the day of coronation for this dear auntie. Angels inviting her. The Lord himself coming down with the crown. Beautiful scene. Only we here shedding tears. But in heaven there is celebration. Glorious is the death of the saints who sleep in the Lord. We may all be in Christ
and
be with him in the days to come and in eternity. Shall we pray? Father, once again, we bless your name for the life of this dear auntie who loved you and followed you. And we are going to miss her and her prayers.
Oh,
raise up many, many mothers who would pray and inundate the families and the church of God and the whole of Manipur with prayer. Times like this, we need praying people. Raise up many, many godly women who can pray and intercede. And so, Lord, strengthen the church through the death of this dear mother. In Jesus' precious name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much for the beautiful message, inspiring, exhorting us. Now we are going to watch a short clips of a auntie.
Let me not, O gentle Savior, hear my cry. What a longing is thou art smile. Do not pass me by. Let me at the throne of mercy find a sweet relief. Kneeling there in deep contrition, help my unbelief. Savior, Savior, my humble cry. What on earth is thou art calling not pass me by. Savior, Savior, my humble cry. What on earth is thou art calling? Do not pass me by. Catch me not, O gentle Savior, hear my cry. What a long as thou art smiling. Do not pass me by. Let me at the throne of mercy find a sweet relief. Kneeling there in deep country, shine, help my unbelief. Savior, Savior, my humble cry. What?
The light, please. The stage light, please. Now we are going to hear a lot of things. After that, we are going to sing one hymn, Rock of Ages. Then we are going to have a mass prayer, benediction, and then we'll proceed to the burial ground.
Dear church, thank you so much.
Hagatseri
for all your love.
Nak nukoi kuri maki nung siba duna.
For our mother Kasturi Bai.
Ma Kasturi Bai gida magta.
And her son. And her son.
Ado ma ki masya gida magta.
Your love made me to forget the love of my family. Your love made me to forget the love of my family and love of my land.
Aigi shibasina.
The love of the church made me to forget the love of my family and love of my land, my Andhra.
Na koi me angi nung shibasina maram oiraga aina aigi yum lam Andhra gi mapam singa dubu shib kaukre.
As Joe uncle always says, I fell in love with Manipur. Whoever comes to Manipur, really they fell in love with you. My mom also fell in love with you. She always, when she was 2 years back like that, she used to remember every family and used to pray for them. Thank you for coming all the way and joining with us.
Our
sister from Nambol also, she could come and join with us.
Our
pastor from Ketelmanbi.
And
our sir from also Pangai.
Pangai Dagishu.
And many people, you all come all the way.
Many people,
they send their condolences, even though they are far from us, but they were close with us in their hearts, in their prayers.
I
thank you for all those dear people who joined through Zoom, who are with us.
Zoom the Yauriba, Kudim Makusu Tagachari.
God bless you.
Dingmapu Bor Pibi Boishanu.
Really, in a time like this, how our brothers, they came forward and they took all the responsibilities. They did it as though their own family member.
Yes,
the moment they heard that she passed away, they went and prepared the burial ground.
And they prepared
the coffin box and they worked till late night. And our old mothers and aunties, they came and sat all night and they sang songs and stayed with us all last
night.
Thank you so much for all your love. Thank you for Brother Sam Israel and Brother Emmanuel who came all the way from Guwahati and Aizawl.
Brother Sam Israel Masung, Brother Emmanuel Aizawl Masung, Guwahati Degi Lakpi Bagi Damak Thagali.
Brother Joshua Thomas is coming from Shillong.
Joshua Thomas is Shillong Degi Lagli.
I'm grateful. I'm not at all worthy. I'm greatly humbled by this love bestowed on me.
Sister
Catherine, who is with us some time back,
and
Dr. Krupa and Dr. Kiriti in RIMS, they took care of us so much.
Dr. Kiruba,
we are grateful for them. We thank you so much for all those things. Sister Shangne, Sister Mounting and many other sisters, they arranged the rooms for the guests and everything. Brother Ahom and other brothers, they went and picked up our brothers and all the way from airport and they took care of us, Ramesh and all those people.
Brother Ahom, Brother Ramesh, Brother Singh, airport.
My family and myself, on behalf of all my family members, thank you so much. People from Ningtokhong also, thank you for coming and joining with us. And many people, they couldn't come and join with us. And their prayers, their love is with us. Please join with us for the burial service also.
memorial service.
Many people in Andhra, they want us, many my family members also, they want to join, but they couldn't because of short notice of time and there's no time for them to travel all the way.
God
willing, we will have a memorial service in Rajahmundry by the end of this month or next month, first week.
Please
pray for us. Her legacy may continue.
The faith may continue.
We are greatly indebted and faithful to the fellowship.
If
this true word of God has not come to my mother through this fellowship,
we don't
know where we would have been. Really, how God is using the humble labors of our fellowship. She always used to humble. You know, that's what I was putting. Her sins, which are many, are forgiven, for she loved much.
She,
even in the last many hours of her life also, she never said, I did a great thing. I run the race. I finished the race or something like
that.
She always used to say, I'm a sinful woman.
I
used to tell mommy, don't say like that. People think, oh, you're a big sinner. You know, Dr. Uncle Joshua Daniel.
Uncle Joshua Daniel.
Whenever he comes to Rajahmundry,
he
enjoys my mother's fish curry.
And
when she serves, she used to ask her,
Sister,
how many Samaritan women are there in midst of us?
See,
Rajahmundry is the hub for prostitutes. Women trafficking. Girls were raped and left half naked in trauma.
My
mom used to gather and help such people, giving them treatment and making them to come up in life. She never looked caste and community and all those things. She did what she could. This is nothing but the love of the word of God and love of the fellowship.
We
are greatly indebted for all your love. Once again, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. We may be grateful and humble left the rest of our lives.
Pray for us.
Thank you.
We will sing this beautiful hymn, Rock of Ages. Right after that, we'll have a mass prayer and benediction will be given by our pastor, Sam Israel. Shall we all rise up and sing this? Rock of Ages, clear for me. We will skip the second stanza. 1, 3, 4, we'll sing.
Rock of Ages, clear for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy lips and sideways, Lord, be all seen the double cure. Cleanse me from its guilt and vow. Nothing in my hand I bring. Simply to thy cross I cling. Make it come to deep dread. I bless Lord to thee for free. All I do, the fountain blood. Wash me, Savior, while I draw the flickering breath. When my heart is closing down, when I saw words that old, sitting on my judgment throne, wrote of ages left for me. Let me hide myself in.
Right after we finish this, those who want to take photograph, you can take. Please come this way, and then you can go again in the circle. Take the round, and you can go. And we are going straight to the burial place, and there our brother Livingstone, who is the elder of the church, he's going to minister the burial service there. So let us all pray as we go also, that God may protect us and everything may be done in a quiet and a very honoring God in that way. So, and let's continue to pray for our brother's family also, the very family. Now let's all have a mass prayer. Gracious and holy Father, oh great and holy God. Lord, we thank you for dear auntie, Lord, the life that we have heard. Lord, what a wonderful God you are. What a marvelous God you are. Lord, now we are so much, Lord. We've been inspired by her story, the life that she lived. My God, the only thing that she had was you in her mind. Be with us, Lord. Oh God, our Lord, we thank you for giving us a wonderful time, Lord. Lord, the funeral service which we have, then, Lord, in a very grand manner. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your presence in our midst. Lord, how you were with us, Lord, from the beginning. Lord, I thank you for all the sharing, oh God. Thank you, Lord, for my brothers, each and every one of them also. Father, oh God, we thank you for your word, Lord. Oh God, what a day that be, a day of coronation. Lord, we are going to thee, Lord, and then we are going to enjoy it, oh Father. Lord, oh God, please be with us. The mortal remains, as we thought, take it to the cemetery. Go with us, Lord. Oh God, we pray for your great and mighty work. Be with us, oh Father. And Lord, we commit everything unto the loving King.
Lord, we worship you. And now the God of peace that brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, that great shepherd of the sheep through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make all of us perfect in every good work to do his will, working in us that which is well-pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory, majesty, and dominion forever and ever. Amen.
Yeah, thank you. And the coffees are also there. Coffees you leave, coffee you take. Any other photo log, you have seen a smile lock, you know, other photo log, thank you so much.